the Lord's light within. Lord, we reflect with thankful hearts on the wonder of your birth, the love you expressed when you left your glory to come to earth. Lord, your life was like a beacon, Lord, shining brightly in the night, filling the world with radiance of the Father's glorious light.
Inside your light for others to see the beautiful reflection of your grace and the wonder of your majesty.
For as your life indwells our hearts, we can shine wherever you are and arise to take hold of each new day with your light ablaze in our hearts.
So rekindle the flame within us, Lord, so we will not flicker nor dim. Ignite us with the light of your love so that it will shine brightly within.
That light is Jesus. Jesus, light that looked down on our darkness. Jesus, peace that looked down on our war. Jesus, love that looked down on our hatred. Light came to shine in our darkness. Peace came to give rest in our fighting. Love came to give life. God himself chose to become one of us, for all of us. Light looked down and the Word became flesh.
Thank you. Thank you. From the endless realms of heaven's throng to the desolate poverty of earth's humble welcome, Jesus, the Word made flesh, the light of the world, the King of the ages, entered both time and space, both of which he was master over, yet to both he humbled himself. Come, let us adore him.
Thank you. surrounding incarnation of Christ began to unfold on earth, heaven itself began its proper response. What occurred in obscurity would soon be proclaimed in cosmic extravagance. An invitation was about to be issued, first in the quiet solitude that enveloped the Judean hillside, then hundreds of miles away, courtesy of a mysterious star.
And it all began with an acclamation, an outburst of praise to the Almighty. Glory to God in the highest.
Thank you.
There have been imposters and imitators, charlatans and fakers, those claiming to possess the secret of access to the divine, or claiming divinity itself. But Jesus, there is no other.
The only Son of God, the only begotten of the Father, the Word made flesh.
The King became a servant, the Creator who became the created, the immortal in human form.
Jesus, there is no other.
He is the essence of majesty and the very source of beauty, unrivaled in power and unparalleled in authority.
An undeniable sustainer and an unimaginable savior.
Jesus, there is no other.
Through him, God is visible and sin is forgivable. Suffering becomes endurable and heaven becomes attainable.
He is security in a broken world. Victory for a defeated race. Purity for our dismal past. And glory for our unpromised future.
Jesus, there is no other.
Only Jesus is light for our darkness. Liberty for our shackles. Health and comfort. Redemption and reconciliation.
Alpha and Omega, beginning and end.
Author of salvation, the Almighty, the Amen.
Our righteousness and salvation, the desire of all nations.
Our faith's foundation, the sacrifice lamb, the chief cornerstone, the great I Am.
The Lion of Judah, the scepter of Israel.
Son of righteousness, Prince of Peace, Anointed One, Christ the Messiah.
He that was and is to come, King of Kings and Lord of Lords.
Jesus, there is no other.
Jesus, the Lord and Holy One. did.
I was like, I gotta tell Dave, these kids are coming up. Well, and I forgot that this, when we practiced on Sunday, we were walking two at a time. I forgot that this would be here. So I was like, change of plans, single file.
I wish I had a better place for this. I wish they'd...
The only thing that I can think of is getting rid of that and putting you there. Getting rid of that wood stand, but then these people...
It would be better if they had something up higher.
Yeah.
But...
He rarely forgets it.